Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, the Labor Worker, and welcome back to Cyril Cleaner. I'm playing the Shirley after the last one, like, same day, because I really had so much fun with this. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Had to make sure that everything was working with the recordings. Yeah. But let's go. What contract 5. In the cleaner's line of work, you'll soon learn that some jobs are more messy than this is one of those times. M is for murder. A short cruise downtown later. Ladies and gentlemen, the fight century is about to begin. Ah, the fight is starting. Okay, thanks. Keep them coming, I'll be heavyweight soon. So, come on, I've begun on my... 15 rounds later. Ha, huh, I knew you wouldn't let me down, smoking. Oh, gotta cash. Play it. Fall 72. New opportunities arise. Oh, Mr. Cleaner, I have a task for you. If you got the sniffs to clean up, I'm your man. I have 3 bodies to pick up from a farmer's market not far from town. There should be plenty of places to hide. I don't want anyone to know you were there. That goes without saying. Get rid of as much blood as you can and look for a notebook. There should be one right. Move from the scene. Got it. I'll be in touch. Expect payment in full when I'm done. I'm sure you heard. Of course. Click. Okay. Zodiac Killer is back. Did he change his methods? More after the break. Do with your health, covering stains. I'd scream them out. Producing scream, the new heavy duty stain remover. Sounds like just what I need. What's the name though? Alright, Mom? How's your visit to the newspaper office here? Yeah, I dropped one of them off on the sidewalk. Oh, I'm jealous. Oh. Them off on the sidewalk. Oh my god. It was quite literal, mother. Your son is being quite literal. Warm welcome to our new editor-in-chief. Alright. Let's go. Yes, M is for murder. There can be move, changing enemy paths and opening. Oh. Alright, let's grab this. She had a pendant with her initials MM Curious. Of the blood removed. Alright. Alright. Oh my god, oh my god. I barely made it to the box. In the box? What's in the fucking box? It's me. Shoot. What is it? What the? No. Go away. Go away. Alright, there's a box. And there, I need to okay, move that. Move. Okay, I can now clean this up without any trouble. Okay, hide or... Come on. Man, I'm still in the early stages. Oh, crap. Come on, clean this out. Oh, they moved everything again. Alright, get the second body. Officer? Motherfucker, why are you here? Two pickups. Come on. Body, got that. MS Mars, I buy him. All Got away, bitch. Time to get out of here. How did they not notice a car there? That's my fall 73. Change is coming. Alright. Bobble Leaner speaking. Hey man, you available for a job? Yeah, sure. What's the skinny? Shit's about to go down at the docks. Expecting a lot of cops there when we're done. You up for it? You know I like a challenge. We're gonna make it worth your while. Burning the bodies in the blood. There's a Tommy gun laying around. Grab that as well. Understood. I'll be there in an hour. Deal? Deal. So you. The bar when you're done. I'm planning to win back what I lost last time. We're here to report the new. Tune in for more at 7. Oops. Not a game feature. Or drag it over ice. Ooh. Hey, Mom. How about I make a dinner tonight and see what's on? Huh. What a sweet son. Are the police hiding a serial killer? No. I am. Fishy business. I wonder if I can find the switch to move on the crates. Cops. Truly all over. Oh crap, I didn't even see where I can hide. Oh. Don't want anybody to trip on his safety first. Wow. Okay, barrels. How do I get on the ship? That's the biggest question now. Crap. Okay, body. Where is every? Oh, everything's back there. Crap. No. Go away. Go away. Alright, cool. Why are mafia hits always so messy? That is a real question. Come on. Go away. Damn cops everywhere. Two more bodies. Come on, let's get this one more. Okay, one body down. Come on. Go. Percent squeaky clean. They really, really don't question that anything that just happens. Causes gas shortages. I'll be doing some cleaning later. Want me to dust your room? Don't be silly, Mom. Get some rest. I'll get to it later, okay? Thanks, Nara. I wouldn't want to mess up your collectibles anyway. Oh, Mr. Cleaner, remember me? Yeah, I do. Why is your line always so static and crackly? I can barely hear you. Or just say I value my privacy. Assume you're going to that? Or a call. What do you got for me? Someone's made quite a mess at the gas station not far from the outskirts. As before, I assume you will deal with this delicately and swiftly. That's what I do. 8 on me. 3 bodies and a claw hammer. Pick it up from the scene. That's it? That. And the blood, of course. Of course. Blood's a part of the deal, you could say. Good. I'll deliver the money in the usual way when we're done. The police chief assured the press that the rising tide of crime will be dealt with. The number of criminal singles right now, no, they have my doubts. Heard some action, read just a few words, Mr. Police Officer, sir. A Tommy gun, a pistol? Man, got quite a bunch of collectibles. Alright. Oh. Okay, what are your patterns? Really? Oh, what is with... New clothes. Crap. Come on, go away, Mr. Officer. Motherfucker! Come on. Come on, give it all the blood. Come on. Percent of the blood, so I have to deal with the blood's gonna be the main problem in this one. Okay. 20% more blood. What? No! Are you fucking shitting me? What? No! God damn it! Come on. This is the one problem, child, I will not have. I will beat this one. I will beat this before I end this. And every time I want to get to... Why do you go there? Just grab the body first. Take care of the cleanup later. Body under there. Just go. Come on. Go away. Oh my god, I never noticed. I almost forgot. The front guy's still here. Body. Okay, gotta deal with this guy. Moving the body slowly. Oh. all the bodies. Now it's simply the blood. Hiding between some barrels. Too easy. Come on, in. Get out of here, finally. Burning rubber later. Wait, what the hell? Meanwhile, fresh. Oh, that's a new game thing. Ready to make some more easy money, Mr. Cleaner? Will involve more young women being beaten to a pulp? Why? Is there a problem with them? Well, no, I just want to pay him to match the job. I'm fairly certain. Well, there's a remote cabin from the city. 3 corpses in the saw. A remote. Don't expect anyone there, at least not anytime soon. Here's the address. Okay. Following recent reconstruction. Okay, mother, what is the problem? Are you? Yes, Bobby, cookies are already in the oven. Okay, prisoner resigns over bugging scandal. Whatever. Actually, I'm going more. I'm going in. Shit, the client said this place is empty. That client piece of my mind when I get back. Three bodies. Oh, 2 places to drop. Oh, everybody moves. This is gonna be real problematic. God. Oh, that's a crocodile. Jagged cuts, gross. God damn it, I need to get some help deal with that guy. I need to probably get in there and move the furniture. Okay, a hacksaw there. Come on, move, move. Right. So where are you going, Mr. Officer? Come on, move. I need to move. Whoever did this had a mean temper. Yeah, no shit. Come on. Oh, those guys are really just stationary guys. The other guys are just the runners. Right, I moved it closer. Come on. Let me go. Tell me you're not moving this way, please. I was hoping not to deal with this. Alright, whatever. I'm moving out. Shit, it's the fan. The lava lamp? We're gonna task for you. Hold on. What was the deal with the last jump? There weren't supposed to be any cons. Well, I didn't always get the most accurate info on them. I'm never on the scene. And I'm having this jewel help. Wait, what are you saying? What can I call now? Frankly, I don't give a damn. But... Hey, Joey. It's Bob. It's Melina. Just wanted to let you know I'm available to you guys. And I thought we'd only stay poker buddies. Yeah, we could use them right now. Know that joining Club 45? Sure, man. Who doesn't? The owner hasn't been straight with us. It's time for a change of management. Expect 3 steps and a shotgun or 2. You know, it's homecoming party is gonna be a blast. Right on it. Disco music is sweeping the nation, gaining mainstream appeal. You ask me, I don't see it becoming too popular unless they make a movie about it, that is. Okay, I don't know if that's a reference to something. The question is, on every... Who's the Echo Killer? Let's go read our mail and then we'll be done for the day. For this episode. Rumble in the jungle tonight. Gotta place my bet, there's no doubt who won this one. Yeah. But anyways, guys. It has been this little game is fun, real fun. So yeah, anyways guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. Leave a like if you liked it, because it does help out the series. Dislike if you hated it, because any form of feedback is appreciated. Leave a comment, because I love interacting with you guys, and consider subscribing. Anyways, stay awesome. Peace.